Okay, this is why I like the Pudding.to camera app. It's a bit like Instagram, but as you can see, when you hit the camera, it's quicker. That's Pudding.to and Instagram. It seems to want to download all your content before it even lets you access the camera. And it's a lot slower. So I prefer the Pudding.to app. Ta-da!